men. Oh, 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 oh. Hey, you. Can you tell me where I can find Johnny Lowen?
Johnny Lowen? Sure. Over there. Just got in today. That house with the wooden roof.
Thank you.
I don't know if your father will like what I cook, but I just...
Excuse me all. Can I come in?
You are in already. What do you want?
There's some soldiers out there. The blue jackets. They've come for Johnny Lowen.
Soldiers?
Afternoon. Does Johnny Lowen live here?
Huh? Why?
Because I need to know if this is where he lives.
Lieutenant! What are you doing in this neck of the woods?
Now, you know perfectly well, Johnny.
Nice place, huh? Well, you must have traveled quite a spell to find me here. You can relax now, Lieutenant. I'm back home. You can write on your report, Johnny Lowen returned to where he came from.
Right. But for how long?
I was born in this house, Lieutenant. And I've decided I'm going to die here, too, of old age.
Mm, I hope so. For your sake, Johnny. A sheriff back there in the valley told me someone's been looking for you.
You all have been looking for me all of my life. And in the end, as you can see, I always let you find me.
Be a good boy now, Johnny. Good luck. Ma'am? Forward. Ho! Ha!
What was all that about?
Oh, nothing. It's just that they always got to know where I am because they think I'm kind of a wild kid. They're always trying to put me behind the blackboard.
Well, let's hope for the best.